Totally. I run so late.
Welcome, we're almost ready to go. This is the scene here at El Alcoraz. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon. And it really is an intriguing proposition from the point of view of promotion. That could be their reward today, depending upon circumstances. Lee, this should be magnificent.
Thanks, Derek. Well, all eyes on this game today. They can clinch it today, as you said. But in all honesty, you have to get these thoughts out of your head if you're a player. What they have been doing this season has been good enough. More of the same today, and it should get the job done.
Who the fuck makes that decision?
And teammates to play it to. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in.
You play City now. Why is
Nelson? Brandon. It might be.
I'm keeping. I'm keeping quiet. I'll never say anything about you again. I'm keeping quiet.
Oh, how important a goal could that be? Terrific stuff.
Every time it's like Yuppie, do something.
On the floor, Steve. On the floor.
I love it.
Roman. Nelson.
I love it. Mid. I got it.
Jordan.
I've got open space here in the right.
Teixeira.
Back to Mid.
Can they find a gap in the defence? I must admit, I thought he was going to score with that 50 header.
50. Yeah, it was a quality cross, and he gets up well, and it's just wide.
Pin.
Yeah. I don't. I said 50, yeah. Yeah.
And space to cross it. Well, no danger now. Brandon. Opportunity it is. It's got to be. Oh, they've done it. And surely now promotion in their future. Well,
Brandon's
it's a nice
other.
Bit of
Brandon's
breathing space, Derek. That
Brandon's
will calm the nerves
raging.
A little. It's going their way. 2-0. Fruitful looking attack.
He's done the same skill about four times, mate.
Can he play it in?
This
looks promising.
Careful.
They've won back possession. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Now he'll be irked with himself. Ran into an offside position.
Drop off, lads. Drop off.
Dyke.
I'll go.
And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle.
Out, you mug.
He'll take this on, and he's done well to tip it over the bar. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And the short option preferred.
We're in centre back.
Strong but fair tackle.
It's only me. I only backed out. He said back out, and then I backed out.
And he did well to cut it out.
No, something like that. Hello?
It's this NI CR.
Which is it?
This guy, 2016.
Sullo stomaco come quando alleno il diaframma. Credo solo a mia mamma. Se pensi a tutto quello che è successo fino ad ora, viviamo poco più di una farfalla. Non sopporto la noia, trovo sempre in mezzo ai guai. So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce almeno quello che intendo. Se no non ci siamo vicini, non lo ero, vorrei sapere tu. Oh, is it?
Fucking hell.
Guess it didn't work. Come on, lads. Where's your play? That's it. Come on, lads.
Hi there. Just about ready to go here at El Alcoraz in Huesca. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you commentary. And joining me is the former Arsenal defender, Lee Dixon. And if the chips fall the way the fans hope they will, we could be talking about a promotion story today. I can't wait for this, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. Yeah, a win will do it. They're in a great position. It's just whether they can see it through now. The manager, no doubt, will have them thinking today's game is just another game. Keep it cool, stay calm, and surely the goals will come.
Watch out, lads, for sure.
Don't dive in.
A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it.
You reached on your feet.
Cooper.
Edge of the box.
Plenty of room in the wide area. Teammate available. Oh, it's gone in! A goal! And unless they act quickly, they're not going to be celebrating promotion, at least not today.
Oh, Derek, that hurts. I can see them getting back into this game going forward. It's still not over, but promotion is slipping away.
Wilson. Brandon.
Halfway on that.
And he might be through here. It has to be. And then it goes. The equaliser. Don't count them out. Promotion's still a possibility.
Level pegging, Derek, but they need another still. Can they go again?
Hold the line. Hold the line. Hold.
Tackling and winning the ball to boot.
Start the initiative.
I'll open on the right.
Losing possession.
So, hold the line. Push up that a bit. Push up.
Cooper. Marchisio.
Drop.
And he read it well.
Take it if you need to.
Wilson.
Options.
Chance to play it in.
Options.
Help him out, boys.
And a goal kick will be next.
Goal kick.
Oh, Cooper. Allen.
Drop
Marquisio.
Stop.
Gill.
Is
Fredericks. Jordan.
See me open on the right. Ooh, he got anything.
Couldn't keep it. And he's through here.
No, he's not. Yes.
After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next and perhaps a goal from this free kick.
He's best to do a set piece.
That's not me, mate. Okay.
And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Gomez.
Come on, Paz, get the pass up. This guy's shit on the ball, man. Oh, he's fucking awful, mate. Off the ball by post.
Keeping the ball moving.
Okay.
And the cross is very much on.
Watch cutbacks.
Can they get in behind them? Just cutting off the supply.
Oh my God. I love it.
And a throw in forthcoming.
Just drop to sit. That's it.
And that pass could be troublesome. Still could be dangerous.
Penalty.
And the referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead.
Goalkeeper, it's all you. You got it, mate.
And confidently converted. Well, 2-1 it is here. Nelson. Wilson. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Doesn't want to lose his cool here. Giving the ball away.
Great press, boys.
Oh, a tremendous block.
Please go for a corner. Thank you. Quick, but front post, quick. Nice.
He's driven in the corner. And the keeper deals with the danger.
Back post. That's right. Back side. Left side of me. Never fucking mind.
Easter. Well, offside.
Oh,
such a pity for them. The chance was on.
God's sake.
And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here.
Online. What's online? It's ball through. Close the gaps. Ball through.
Marquisio. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. Opportunity here. Straightforward take.
Arvich.
Oh.
Arvich, right side, Mikla. Nice.
Easter.
Middle. No, it's not. It's ours.
It is to be a throw in.
Push it, lads.
Move it, Steve.
Teixeira, and unable to keep possession. No space for them here. And a textbook interception.
I'm open.
What's that, lads? Start getting for you two.
Pass under no real pressure.
That's mine. Keep on.
Can he take advantage? Fair play to the keeper. He really anticipated that moment of subtlety.
Well, he came off his line. He gave the space behind, but what a good save in the end.
Well, he's given it away.
That pass.
And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in.
That's you.
Oh,
mate, how the fuck's Brandon playing? Brandon, you're not playing you. This is definitely not you.
Gomez.
Drop,
Allen.
Lads.
Keita.
Ball through.
Cooper. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. Well, not quite ball what he wanted to do with the pass.
That's mine. I'll go out. Don't you see?
Couldn't get it through. Okay. The first half here comes to an end.
Come on, lads.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins.
Okay.
And scope for them to produce something exciting.
Thank you.
Pulls it
Mate,
back.
I tackled him anyway.
How so? Well, he had designs on a double, but the goalkeeper wasn't having it.
Well, he did better than the first time, the goalkeeper.
I got front post, I got
what
front
a
post.
Save that is.
So the corner played into the box.
That's mine. No, it's not.
Well, credit to them for winning back possession. Fredericks.
Drop. What's the ball through? What's the ball over the top? I'm going to go for my goal cover.
He's going forward well here. Moving the ball effectively.
Will he finish?
Terrific reflex action.
Yeah, you've just got to come out and spread yourself and hope for the best.
One post I've got. Got a back post as well.
Can he put it away? So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. Can they trouble the opposition this time? That is tackling of the highest order.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession, and what that does, it just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball, you enjoy the ball, and they're turning it into goals as well.
Keeping it moving dynamically and taking it away.
Push up, lads, it's too deep. I saw deep, push up, halfway.
The high press was very well, much on.
Options. Oh, they are.
And 30 minutes left for play in this match.
That's mine,
well,
I'm
well, offside here. Such a pity for them. Chance
no,
was
I'm
on.
Being marked.
Roman. Wilkes. Can they get in behind them? The pressure was on the keeper following the threaded pass. Fredericks. Keita. Roos. Cooper. Oh, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. And threading it forward. Chance to finish. Well, first-rate goalkeeping.
Oh, he can't believe the goalkeeper saved that. That's brilliant.
Let's head to the box. Watch middle as well.
And firing it into the area. Well, sadly, from his point of view, wayward, to say the least.
Well, it's a shocker. I wasn't very good at heading, Derek, but I could have done better than that.
I'm there, right side.
Good pressure, can they make something of this? And now waiting to pounce. Well, he had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save.
Back poles. Middle, no keeper. Nice.
And over comes the corner.
I'll just shoot for it. That's mine.
Making sure nothing came of it. Tremendous ball played through. The referee correctly decided to... Based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches
up,
for his pocket.
Give him his step back. No, Mum.
Okay.
But I,
Not the best clearance.
I can't even get it.
No. Well, they can bring it out that. Now. Excellent ball over the top. Just needs to stay calm. Can he find the net? And a goal! What a magnificent display! It's such a one-sided contest here. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. So a throw-in here. Well, just couldn't keep the ball.
On the right, on the right.
Well, they've lost the ball. Plenty of options.
How's that? Oh my god, man. Oh my days. I'm deleting this game. I'm deleting FIFA after this game, I promise you.
The crossbar got in the way. Well, after that piece of woodwork bruising, the goalkeeper can breathe a big sigh of relief.
Well, it's their best friend, the woodwork. Keepers always tell me that. It certainly helped him out there.
Cooper. He's beaten his man. A terrific defending to stop them progressing. Fredericks.
Mate, how?
Well, nothing comes of it.
That's a ball,
given
well.
The potential prize of promotion, they really know they need to act quickly here.
Well, Derek, the goal of 3 points for that promotion pre-game seems like a pipe dream now. They've got a mountain to climb.
Drop.
Need to force the issue now and try and give themselves some sort of a chance.
Couldn't keep it. A move of promise on the flank.
Good.
And winning it back.
We have not played bad whatsoever. Something like that. Mate, you know what I mean? You tackle someone and run past them, that. So simple. So annoying.
Alert defending. And he read it well, intercepting it.
What's up, lads?
Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. It comes to nothing in the end.
Oh, let's get that in then. Watch this, I'm gonna fucking break his legs. So tempted, you don't know, so tempted.
Disappointing pass.
Oh my god.
And that is that. Well, a tale of woe in terms of the scoreline as far as the visitors are concerned here, Lee.
Yeah, and it was the nature of the performance more than anything. They just never got out of...
Shit, man. Yeah, you could have been a damn clone.
He won't be back. He left. One face type on him.
I played well, are you blind?
To be fair, lads, mate, that game was not on our side. Every ball we tried to do just fuck calls great.
And then I'm up moving for the half, you just go and move through like four people.
It depends, Mick. That skill move is pretty much, it is OP, mate. I've seen quite a few people do it.
The game start in 5, I lie. Actually, now.
Fucking hell, man.
Stu, where was you tonight? Season starts Thursday, you know.
Who have we got now? Who's that uprising? Isn't that the team that we played last night? Yes. Fucking keeper was shit. Sorry if anyone knows him, like, but he was fucking woeful. I'll say it again. I didn't have a mic last night, so I couldn't fuck to it. No, I mean, I was so tempted to just fucking find a pair of earphones and just shout at them. These will wing bash these, so the wing mids need to stay about a bit. Is anyone calling that line tonight? Because last night, most of the time, I was fucking back by myself.
I've had doubt. What? I don't have that level.
What did you see? You lagged out.
Excitement and anticipation ahead of kickoff time. Here we are at the Estadio de Montilivi. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon.
And
a huge story unfolding. I say that because they are closing in potentially on promotion.
Backstick.
This ought to be a thriller, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. Well, my advice is to block out all thoughts of what might be out of your mind. Stay in the present, play the game in front of you.
I'm not going to lie to you. Happy hands up.
Fucking.
Ellis. Options in the centre. Must take the lead here. A goal! And it looks as though their promotion celebrations may have to be put on ice.
Well, they're left with a mountain to climb now, Derek. Need at least two without conceding if they're going to have any chance today.
The opening goal of the game, then.
Try and get a grip on the ball, lads. Try if you need me.
Good visualisation and execution. Can he put it away? And there is the goal!
Why do we always score when they scored? I don't understand.
They desperately needed that, but they have to keep pushing. A point isn't going to be enough.
It's on lads, half-best lads.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out.
I'm lagging, I've got five now. I'm lagging.
Inside.
Can they find a gap in the defence? Well, he did his job defensively.
Well, that's it. Get your time.
Paolo. Brandon. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Well, time just challenged magnificently.
That's a super
ball over the top. Cuts it back. Chance to finish. Safe pair of hands. Did his job. Eccentric goalkeeping.
Come on, lad.
This looks promising. An attack full of promise. With a textbook interception.
My word.
Who's that? Oh, shit.
Shuff across.
Sam. Bailey. Jacob.
What's that post? I've got that post.
Will he play it in?
Put pressure on that.
It's a weighted pass. Well read to win possession back.
Body push up. That is so big, man.
Chance to do damage.
two back post.
Jacob.
That's a real nice
struggle to contain him.
That's hard.
Over the touchline for a throw-in.
Oh, fuck my own this one. I'm going to go up that line, try and get behind the defender, Red.
Well played. Well played.
Take your time, mate.
Wilkes.
That's better. That's a box. Okay.
Watch this line, there's two of them. Watch this line, there's two of them.
I know, I'm on it.
Well, a badly timed run, just a fraction offside.
Back to me quickly. Nice.
Easter.
Switch.
Nelson. Paolo. Brandon.
Well played.
Are you right?
Not getting anxious when they have the ball. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging.
Oh, I keep going. Oh.
Drop off.
We're getting the ball forward.
Well played.
Superb defensive judgment to end the attack.
Switch if you need. No. There.
Opportunity in the wide area.
That's a ball.
Well, that looked to be quite dangerous.
Jake, stay inside. You fat nonce.
And Dyke.
stay inside, man.
And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position.
Fair, looked onto the there. Do what you want.
And a strong tackle.
Fine.
He might yet finish. And they have possession again. Spot on with that tackle.
Oh, okay. Playing well, guys. Press up. Push up.
Ellis. Jacob. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. And the cross is very much on. Ellis.
Awesome back, boys. Awesome back.
Bailey. Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment.
Options, well played.
Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here?
Well played.
Well, a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Moving it forward. Cross fired over. Not too fussy in clearing his lines.
Not winning that. Fucking massive.
Jacob.
Just hold line here. So, switch it. Now drop slightly.
Jay. Watch this, too. From behind you. Great, behind you. Backstick all the way, boys.
What can he do from here? Ellis.
Well played.
Wonderful tackle.
Exactly.
Well played. Ref.
The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is.
Back in it.
First tackling.
Yeah,
he takes
off.
It away.
Nice hand there, keep off. Right side. Shot. Okay.
Brandon. Paolo, losing possession here.
Why is he so
not? I'm lagging. I am lagging that fuck.
Perfect tackle.
I'm lagging, man.
Teixeira.
Well played. Well played.
Well, beating his opponent. Go on. Well, the goalkeeper doing what he's paid to
do. Back post.
Both wing mids. Both wing mids and CDM
back. Back post.
Yeah.
And now the delivery.
I led it back in.
Well, no problems defensively.
Well
played. That is that for the first half here.
Start passing it around more as well instead of sending them up the wings. Bring it back if you really have to. No point in crossing it because I've got no one tall.
And so the second half gets underway. Almost a case of the two teams saying to each other, whatever you can do, I can do just as well.
Better.
What the fuck? They didn't fucking touch it.
But the timing a little bit off. Yeah. Ideal for the goalkeeper, for any
keeper. I'll have it if you want. Right, so I can go.
Come short.
I can talk to you, mate.
Mate, this game's a joke.
Can he put them in front?
Hey, oh, nah, mate, this game's a joke, mate. That wasn't even your fault, mate. That just wasn't your fault.
Slimmer and slimmer.
Well, they've worked so hard throughout the season to be in this position, but it's going to be a huge ask of them now to turn this around.
So there we have it, 2-1. Van Dijk.
Stu, you stay in the middle, mate.
Torres.
Out of the middle.
Now, let's see what they can do here. Batista. Excellent passing. Totally fooled him. Top class defending. Goalkeeper's ball, and was always going to be.
Keeper. Oh.
Yeah. Nelson.
Help him up, boys.
Paolo. Brandon.
And again, if you need me. Paolo. What a fucking touch that was, man.
Now, potential danger.
That's the first time as well.
Not away completely. But it can't get through. After the foul, a chance
what?
To contemplate
thought...
what is
oh
next.
Oh my
perhaps
god.
From this free kick.
Get off the line, get off the line.
It looks promising.
That's a default.
Nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Now, counter attacking possibilities here.
Very bad.
And the counter attack came to nothing.
I don't think he is.
And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Oh, he's through here! Another poor ball and easy for the keeper.
That's a kick.
He's given it straight to the opposition.
I haven't intercepted that one.
Is it going to be? The last gasp defending.
Oh my god.
Brilliant defending. And cleared behind blunt. For what
there
is going to be
stick.
A corner kick. Over it comes. Well, lacking just a little bit of accuracy.
We need to pull out.
Paolo. Nelson.
He's off.
And mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside. Jacob.
Mate, this centre-back's playing in midfield, mate. I'm not exaggerating either.
Where's he
opportunity
playing?
To deliver the cross.
Yeah, have a centre-back.
Intercepting it intelligently.
One more. One more.
Ref.
Well, sloppy in possession. Bailey. Jacob.
Well,
and a timely intervention. Deflected behind. Corner forthcoming. And firing it into the area. And the keeper deals with the danger. Not to be in terms of the cross there. Goal kick coming up.
Mark's had his point keeps in the box. Keeper. Not allowed to. Push up. That's it. Push up then. Man.
And he's broken free.
Okay.
Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
What's up, that's halfway.
And across the touchline, so a throw-in here.
Halfway.
Well, far from textbook defending.
Halfway, lads.
Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. Just the clearance that was called for.
Left.
Crossing opportunity.
One more.
Paolo.
Nice.
Can he put it away?
Okay. Come on.
What an important piece of defending.
Drop slowly. Drop.
I'll press him.
Batista. Jacob. On and on he goes. Teammate in support. Oh, and he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1.
Oh, what the fuck was this for red?
10 minutes left for play in this match.
They haven't played bad, they have not played bad. Right.
I must say, this looks promising. Well, they were possessing the ball well, but now they've lost it. Paolo. The referee correctly decided to play advantage.
Me.
Brandon. This looks promising. Not a great pass. Well, given the time situation, if they are to turn this around for themselves, they need a goal, and quickly, Lee.
Yeah, well, the target couldn't have been clearer coming into today. 3 points would have guaranteed promotion, but they just haven't really got out of second gear, have they? I think the time for nice passing through the middle has gone. Get some balls in the box, cause a few problems.
Well, down the left-hand side.
The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Teixeira. Van Dijk. Torres. 2 minutes of stoppage time coming up.
Keep down the right flank. Nice.
Bailey.
Why are you doing?
Torres. He made it look simple, really.
Oh.
The end of the contest, and not to be today anyway. It is a defeat, but promotion still something they can contemplate.
At least tomorrow I'll have had a few warm-up games before I play. Maybe I'm not eating. I'm not going to jump off. I've got work tomorrow. Peace. Peace later on, boys.
Lifting a finger didn't.